One is, the bill envisages to grant autonomy to Indian Institute of Management. And secondly, this bill in toto has accepted the National Knowledge Commission 2007 recommendations. Thirdly, the recommendations made by Yashpal Committee, as stated in the report, have also been incorporated in this bill and relating to renovation and rejuvenation of higher education. Therefore, in all, therefore, this bill has to be supported, and then it has to be passed by the parliament, sir. However, I have two concerns about this, sir. One is, while this bill is granting additional autonomy, this bill does not address an important suggestion made by the Bhargava Commission. That is one thing. And secondly,
Mr. Vijayasai Reddy, please.
Sir, there are two.
One minute. Now, honourable members, it is 6 o'clock, and if you all wish, we can complete this bill, and then only three speakers are there. Only three. One Raja and two Praja, so there won't be any problem. So please, we'll have the permission of the House to continue. Please, yes, I ready.
Sir,
to my knowledge, there is nobody from this. Don't worry. I'll keep it in mind what you said. Please, ready, Mr. Reddy?
Sir.
One more minute.
Yes, sir.
Then Mr. D. Raja, sir, and then one more member.
This bill, if passed, sir, the second aspect which I want the Honorable Minister to consider is, the bill, if passed, the management of IIM funds will be done by the Board of Governors. Whereas, in the case of IITs and AIIMs, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, it is quite contrary, and there it is the central government which approves the usage of funds. There is a distinction. I don't know whether inadvertently or inadvertently the government is making such a distinction. And the bill, if passed, thirdly, IIM director pay will be determined by the Board of Governors, whereas in the case of IITs and IIMs, it is quite contrary, sir. In probably, my question to the Honorable Minister is the Ministry planning similar bills and similar amendments with regard to the IIMs and AIMS also, sir?
Okay.
So that's all.
Thank you very much, Vijayasai Reddy.